Hello everyone, PickleP here, and welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are reacting to Fullmetal Alchemist Brotherhood, episode 56, 57. Including these two, we only have 9 more episodes. Oh boy, this show has been very good. This was the first, I'm gonna say technically, the first full anime that I've watched. Wait, actually, no, that's a lie. The longest I've been watching an anime. This was the first one that I started to watch. First anime, technically, I've watched. And, I finished Oren first. So, that was the first one I finished fully, so. Whatever. I want to get into this. There's a lot happening. Bradley just got back. I'm excited, but also not excited. I like Bradley, I like it when he fights, he's a really good fighter, but he's on the villain side, so that's not necessarily a good sign. How about we just get into this in 3, 2, 1, play. And yes, we are watching the intro. Except for when we watch the second episode. Probably glitch out on me sometime like it always does. Almost always does. But if it doesn't, great. I'm just gonna listen to this. You can listen to it with me in silence. What is that creature, though? Is that gonna be like some crazy creature that father releases? I love that intro. The desert. This is a completely different setting from where we left off. Wait. Wait, I'm confused. Wasn't he where father was? Or was this like the past? Ah, this must be the past, then. Return of the Fuhrer. Oh boy. Yep, back to the present. I don't like the vein thing. I don't like veins. Ugh. Ugh, I don't like the heartbeat either. Oh. 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 Jeez. That is a lot of people. 5,000, though. Oh. 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 Was I right? Maybe not something that Father created, but it's himself, that monster thing? I guess he does have a point, but I don't want his point to be real. Oh boy, and Bradley's back now. Does he even have a sword? Man, he's blocking those bullets with his sword! There's a reason they made him fear her. I shouldn't be saying that like I like what he's doing. Oh. I love and hate the Fuhrer. No, even if you did, it wouldn't have mattered. Bradley is too good. Please don't kill the chainsaw guy. Because I think Bradley's just gonna go in and kill everyone. Oh no, please. Oh. Please tell me he's just injured. Oh no. I love their spirit. It's Ling! Or Greed, whichever one it is. I don't care. I'm calling him Ling. I wouldn't call him King Bradley anymore. Yes! Let's go. Those two fight. Ugh. They have to do it. Yeah, exactly. I have no idea, like, what's gonna go on. Wait. I just thought I saw something. Shoot you, torture you. Actually, it's the only thing he has an attachment to. From what I understand. Oh. Yes. Let's get an awesome fight. Didn't think I'd say this, but go agreed. Hey, he turned right back to Ling. Oh. Oh, yes, let's get this. Oh, come on. Can we actually see it, please? There we go. There we go! That's what I'm looking for. Oh, off comes the eye patch. Yeah. It's a great fight, though, but it doesn't look like Ling's doing good. Oh. Oh, no! Not Buccaneer! Oh, he's not going down easy, though. Oh. This is too much war for my liking. I'm not saying I like war, but I think the fear is fine. No. second. One sec. I'm back. Thought I heard my name. Blow up the shaft! Oh, come on, now it's... Blow it up! Oh, is he just gonna go right down the tunnel? Oh, man! Look at that! What is it? Oh no. Oh! That is bloody. Oh! Oh, nice! The other old man's back. I forget his name. Yeah. Are you scared? Oh boy, right into the next episode. Scroll up, click. Oh boy. I want to get back to, Roy. I don't know why. I couldn't think of his name. Come on, load. I really want to get into it. Come on. Load. There we go. I'll skip to the intro. Good enough. Okay. 57. Okay, so Buccaneer didn't die. Thank goodness. I know He was like one of those like cool characters that was on the side, but I don't want any of our main guys to die, but yeah. Oh. Are we getting what I wanted? No? Oh, Lanfan. Yeah. I might want to turn this up. Not necessarily. She did cut it off, but he was the one that injured it pretty bad. Oh! Oh. They are intimidating. Please get rid of this guy. I don't like the vein stuff. Ouch. Ouch. Wither. Flip-flop. Whatever you want to call those. Oh. All right, we're with you. Oh, I don't know what those pins represent, but something about them being on their side. They don't like it, but it's orders. Oh. Izumi was gonna leave right after she helped. Oh. Oh, back to them. Yeah. Of course, it's the last door at the end of the corridor. Oh. Wait, who is this? Oh. Were these failed attempts? Oh. So you're pretty much fighting King Bradley, just without the Philosopher's Stone. Oh, I'm back to the real King Bradley. I should just call him Bradley. Yeah, that's a problem. Oh, they got quick reflexes. Oh, they switched weapons. Oh no. 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 Oh, good. He's still alive. Oh. Oh. No. No. Oh, he's got bombs? Oh, no. Oh, he got it hidden. Did they both just die? That's the problem with the end of the season. Well, show main characters die. Yeah, exactly. Bradley. That is ridiculous. Just like the real Bradley, you can't lay a hit on him. Use some fire. This guy is insane. I remember that. Oh no, he's drawing a mutation circle. Oh no. Wait, what? Is he giving himself a philosopher's stone? Oh no. No. I didn't even think it was the laboratories. He's got some crazy. All the animals, they know something's up. Please leave, you're a candidate. Oh no! Everything's activating. Oh no, it's happening under everyone who's done the thing. No! No! They activated the thing! Whatever you call it, whatever you want to call it. The portal's pulling them in. I may not be showing it, but I'm going crazy right now. Oh, come on! Ah. 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, and 64. That's 7 more episodes there. The mad scientist activated the circle. Everyone who's seen the truth, or opened the portal, or whatever you want to call it, got sucked in. Well, that's going to be it for this video. Please click the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.